Another idea is to keep a pitcher of water in the refrigerator at all times, instead of running the tap from the faucet. This way, every drop goes down you, and not the drain. This can save 50 gallons of water a year. That's enough water to take a bath.